Deepika Padukone was pregnant during Kalki. Her child also acted in it, Nag Ashwin. Kalki 2898 AD director Nag Ashwin revealed that Deepika Padukone was pregnant during the final days of filming. He jokingly added, "There were 2 days when her actual child also acted in the movie." Deepika plays a pregnant character named Sumati in the action drama. The actress is expecting her first child with Ranveer Singh in September. They had announced pregnancy in February.